You can see this is a box, and in this box the different kinds of paper are stick into it. Number one, this is the transparent paper, this is a translucent paper, and this is an opaque paper. Translucent paper is the paper through which the light is passing directly or clearly, but through the translucent paper the light is passing partially, and then through that opaque paper the light is not at all passing. Let us do this by keeping it in the dark. Now when I throw the light through it, what happens? You can see there is a fish inside this box which is of orange color. Through this transparent paper you are able to see, but through this translucent paper it is seen partially, and through this opaque paper we are not able to see. So these are the different medium through which the light travels, and through the transparent paper the light passes clearly, and through the translucent paper the light is not passing clearly, it is passing partially, but through the opaque paper the light is not allowed to pass. Thank you.